Roller skating is back in vogue as people look for creative ways to exercise during COVID restrictions. Alan Rascal says global demand is so high, retailers and distributors are having trouble keeping up.
Roller skating. It was made glamorous by Olivia Newton-John in the movie Xanadu. Now, skating is back in a big way. The tiny wheels help give Carmel Fitzgerald freedom.
It's just fun. Like, skating is just so much fun, and I just love it. And it's kept me sane during this period. It's really been my saviour, skating.
Those in the business have seen big business as people around the world look for ways to beat the blues during coronavirus restrictions, online sales skyrocketing.
Currently, it's like Christmas for us. It's gone absolutely crazy. Distributors and retailers are struggling everywhere to try and get on top of the current demand.
Before COVID closed things down, Kung Huynh ran social skate gatherings for 5 years, its popularity pumping.
We started off with only about sort of 15, 20 people for the first night session. Now it's been consistently from 50 and in the summer months over 100.
Skating seen as intergenerational.
So there's just one thing left to do, time to get my skates on. To Xanadu.
Alan Ruskell, 9 News.